Hey, I see Hayers here. All right, has this guy been on your channel? Has he been bothering you like he bothers me? I'm sure he has. You know the guy I'm talking about. Fuck, man, I know, but hey, do you want to watch TV on your PC? You'll get in all the Sky channels there is. You'll get all the Sky channels there is and from any country in the world. You can't even fucking talk right. On the PC screen, go to website frexisblotdomfdc. Delete the asterisk. Check it out. It's cool. I've got one myself. You know the guy, the fuck man guy. He's all over the place. He's on my channel. He's on your channel. You're not gonna sell anything, you bozo. If you're trying to sell anything at all, I think it's a big scam where the guy just takes your money and then runs. So, to the fuck man guy, fuck you, because I'm tired of your shit. Now, how come YouTube can't get rid of this guy? How about starting to ban IP addresses around here? There's too many fucking wacko scam artists, weirdos on this goddamn channel, or on this site, and they can't get rid of these guys. Has this guy been bothering you, this fucking fuck man guy? I'm tired of his shit. It's nothing but spam, and I'm sure that, and he has a different name every goddamn week, and he's back on here. He must be of some sort of foreigner for some weird country or something that doesn't understand that we don't give a shit about your shit. All right? So all of my subscribers, I would say, when you see this guy on my channel commenting, and he's on your channel, everybody go to his site. Make sure you hit spam. Go to his channel, say you're a fucking asshole. Stop bothering me. Can somebody do something about this guy? Is there lawyers out there? Can we bring this guy up to the Better Business Bureau or something? I don't know. Is there something we can do? Help us. Can we go to his site that he's telling everyone to go to and report him to the Better Business Bureau or somebody? I don't know, the government. Because if it's fraud, then this guy is trying to rip people off. So to the fuck man guy, go fuck yourself. Okay, fuck man. I want to see you post on this channel, on this video. Because we're going to get you. I want to see if you got the balls to post that shit here right now, because we're talking about you. Do you got the balls? Do you even watch the videos? Probably not. But I really hope you're watching this one, you fucking asshole. P.S. guys, I'll be in Tucson tomorrow, so the fuck man guy isn't gonna bother me out there. But like I said, if he shows up, let's give it back to him.